Billboard's Music Award was announced, and none other than Harry Styles was selected for the same, beating celebrities like Taylor Swift and many other. The prestigious award was presented by Addison Rae, and fans are quite jealous of that. Addison Rae was dressed in her best black gown, and we are quite jealous of her success at such a young age, but it's all that she deserves and have worked for. Indeed, the award show was a bit awkward for her because she even forgot to open the envelope before announcing Harry Styles' name, and later on she accepted the award on his behalf because Harry Styles was not present. She was a little bit criticized for the same on the internet, but later on she posted on Instagram and accepted that she has finally learned, and showing haters away that she knows how to open an envelope. Addison Rae was a lot criticized by Harry Styles fans, and later Harry Styles responded on internet saying that it's a tiny mistake and people should forget about it. He also said that there is more hate than love on the internet, and people should learn to forgive and forget about small things and celebrate the achievements that people have made and the hard work that they go through. He also said that Addison Rae was a great human being, and seeing her in such heights of success is quite a blessing and learning experience for everyone. Let us know your thoughts on this in the comment sections. Thanks for watching Just Talks. For more such latest videos, stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe.